was easy. You told me before. So tiptoe around in the shed, and by two ways to a swinging door.
How many of you, brother? Down, baby. I come here to get down tonight. It's been way too long. I've been talking to my good friend Leah, so it's time to get a gumbo going. It's time to get a gumbo going, Leah. And he called me up and he said, Chuck, it's time for gumbo, baby. Can I do a little Zydeco gumbo for you? Let's make some gumbo.
Thank you.
It's hot down there. Y'all trying to make us feel at home or something? Got up here. I'm thinking I'm telling my friends I'm going up to Paola, Kansas this weekend. Go ahead and get yourself, get cooled off. And this is what I get. I'm going to quit bragging next time. It is so good to be back in your presence.